One of the other prime structure that we made is a 3D printed temporary wall. So the entire wall is flexible in nature. It is hung from the ceiling in order to for the movement of material from in to out. The entire piece is 3D printed. It is designed in a way which creates illusion from the right bottom to the left top, from little dimming to complete solid. So that's where the design element of 3D printing came.